Well, hi, everybody, and welcome to Moodle Support Theater for Moodle 2.2. We're currently in the Moodle Development Forum. That is your first stop if you're responding to our invitation, and you're going to become one of our kitchen cabinet and help us design the new Moodle. As our little robot Marvin tells us on many of the pages you'll be visiting, don't panic. This isn't exactly what it's going to look like just yet. We're still in the building process, and that's where you come in. So you see the video link you're watching. It says watch this first. That's what you're looking at now. And the purpose of this section is to allow you to have input. Notice in section topic area 1, it talks about the plugins. What are plugins? Let's come over to the right-hand column. Quickmail is a plugin. Come down a bit, recent activity. That is a plugin. There is an extensive list of plugins. If you want to comment on a plugin, the plugins forum in topic area 1 is there for your use. And to get more information on plugins, follow the link to the Google group for a list of the active plugins. Now, this is not someplace that you're going to comment, but as you take a look, there are active links. For example, if you wanted to know more about item number 10, the booking plugin, you could click the link. You could see that it is working, and you could see that as it is installed. Now, some items, for example, 3, 4, 5, and 6, the grid format, the weekly format reversed, those things are not installed, and that's because we've already tested them and found out that there's a problem we cannot overcome in a short amount of time. So if you find something on the list that's listed as not installed, and at this point we only have 3 or 4 of them, don't waste your time suggesting it because it's not working in Moodle. I'm going to use my back button to go back into Moodle, and here we are back inside the forum. If you have an item that you wish to discuss or need more information on, here is the plugins forum. If we come down to topic area 2, we have issue reporting. These are problems or bugs you notice during testing, and we invite you to add your comments. And do make sure that it hasn't already been reported. Save your time and save double entries. And finally, topic area 3, a wish list. Things that you'd like to see or want in Moodle. Now, this is going to be up a long time because the more you play in Moodle, the more you're going to find available. I'm going to scroll up to the top of the page and notice in our welcome section where it says welcome to the 2.2 forum, we come down a little bit and the theme used on this page is called Anomaly by HSU. There are other programs and other courses you may visit that have different themes for you to explore, and instructors, we're going to be inviting you to go into a copy of your own class a little bit later. So let's take a look around the navigation. In the upper left-hand corner, there's the box. If you give the upper right corner of the navigation block a click, you'll notice by clicking once and then clicking again, you can expand or reduce that block. And there's an awful lot of things that got kind of moved around, and that's why we're showing you this stuff early. So don't be surprised to edit your settings. That's still in the setting. The grades, still just where you've seen it. You can switch your role to that of another individual by going to the Switch Role To drop down. Not everyone will have this ability. Beyond a certain point, I'm in full administrator mode right now, so I have all kinds of cool stuff I can do. When we get into the actual course, I'll have more information for you. Let's now go to where it says click here to explore the Intro to Moodle 2.2 section, and this is where it gets a little more interesting. This section for making your comments, let's click and go to the next section, and here are all kinds of updated resources, activities, and you guessed it, on the right-hand side, more plugins. We're going to talk about this more in the next video. And if you look right above that little robot's head, by the way, that's Marvin from Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, and he's known for saying, "Do not panic." So where it says, "Watch this second," come on back and let's spend a little time and see what's in here. Thanks.